We've made tremendous strides over the last 5 years. 27% of our workforce is now made up of minorities, many of them now in senior positions.
That's encouraging. That's excellent.